Hey, what up there? CME Scratchback. It's payday Friday. I went and picked up four of these from Publix. I did them backwards. First two tickets, 20 X's. And then the next two, 26 and 25, were bust. I seen the two 20 X's I wanted to do on camera. And unfortunately, I can see what this one already says. This one says one. But hey. $20. I mean, that's so dirty from Florida. That is so dirty. But it's 27. All right, the first ticket. Let's see what the 20X is. I'm out of my boss's house. I'm house sitting, watching his dogs and stuff. So, all right, let's see. Come on, baby. Get out of the light. There we go. Come on. 20 times 5, 100, baby. Woo! Yeah! Florida Lotto. That's how you're supposed to do a multiplier. I was hoping one of them was going to say 20 times 50, but I will gladly take that hundo, baby. Back-to-back 20 X's. Like, that is insane. Like I said, this one, at least they should have done, like, two or something. I don't know. Just, man, that's so dirty. But, yeah, I went and spent $20. I also went ahead. I had $9. So I went and got a... nine of the $1 tickets. I won on three of them. I got $4 there, a dollar there, and a dollar there for six. But man, back to back 20 X's. I couldn't scratch them off. I had to make a video, make a short little video. So again, two payday tickets. All right. So started off with 20. There's my 20. That's my break even. That's $100 profit, baby. All right. Alright, if you guys new to my channel, please hit that like button down below, that subscribe button, everything, it's all free. Alright, hope you guys are enjoying your weekend. So, please like, comment, subscribe. Enjoy.